So this is Shroeder Thomas Splint. Basically, you take a metal, like an aluminum rod, maybe like half inch thick, this, and you're going to bend it so that it's got a loop in the middle. You're going to slot that over the hip of the animal. And so it's going to kind of go like right there, come around, and then it'll fold back around again here. And you'll have, you basically want to mold it so that it follows the curvature of the leg like that on both sides. It'll probably be longer. You cut off these end pieces and just take it and kind of make like a little shoe out of it. And then you would just tape it to the bottom of the leg. And that's how it's going to splint the leg and kind of keep it immobile.
All right, and why are you showing me this again?
Oh, I ran over the goat. All right, this is what we have going on so far.
Mr. Pippin was on the chair.
And everybody's pretty interested in it. Careful, careful around her, okay? So, got the brace on. I'm trying to talk to the camera, you guys. I got the brace on, and I still need to put the whatever this bandage is on, just to kind of secure it a little bit more, because I'm not sure where exactly the injury is, but I'm going to kind of wrap this to her leg a little bit better, and wrap it around her body as well. There's a little piece on the bottom on your sticks, kind of dragging on the ground. Birdie snake?
What does that mean?
Is there a snake in the burger?
There's a snake in the burger?
I don't know. Is that what she's saying?
A snake?
Jameson.
Jameson's rubber snake.
Scared me, man.
I want some food.